This video tutorial will show you how to reset your password in MassTax Connect. Let's start on the homepage. Choose Forgot Username or Password. Enter the username for the password you forgot and the email address associated with your username. Then select Submit. It will take a few moments for the email to appear. If the email does not show up in your inbox, please check your spam folder. If you have a company email address, please make sure that your IT department is not filtering out emails that contain links for security purposes. This is an example of an email you'll receive. If you select click here, you'll be taken to a page that asks for your secret question for security purposes. Please keep in mind that this link can only be used once. Enter the answer to your secret question and then select Next. Now you can enter in your new password. Once you select Submit, you'll receive a message confirming that your password has been updated. To be sure that your new password is working properly, log into MassTax Connect, and that completes your task. To learn more, please check out our other videos on our YouTube channel or the frequently asked questions at the bottom of every MassTax Connect page. Thank you for watching.